In this video, we have to find integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 of sine square x by 1 plus 2 power x dx. So if we take I is equal to integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 of sine square x by 1 plus 2 power x dx, suppose this is equation 1 and we know that integral from a to b of fx dx, it is equal to integral from a to b of f a plus b minus x dx. So we can write I is equal to integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 sine square and minus pi by 2 plus pi by 2 will be 0 minus x by 1 plus 2 power and minus pi by 2 plus pi by 2 is 0 minus x dx. Suppose this is equation 2. And if we add equation 1 and equation 2, then we will get I plus I, that will be 2i, is equal to integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 of sine square x by 1 plus 2 power x dx plus integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 and sine square minus x will be equal to sine square x by 1 plus 2 power minus x dx. And it is 2y is equal to, and limit of both integral is from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. So this will be equal to integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 of sine square x by 1 plus 2 power x plus sine square x by 1 plus 2 power minus x dx. And it is 2i is equal to integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2. And we can take sine square x common and we will get 1 by 1 plus 2 power x plus 1 by 1 plus and 2 power minus x is 1 by 2 power x dx. And it is 1 by 1 plus 2 power x plus, and this will be equal to 2 power x plus 1 by 2 power x, and it is 1 plus 2 power x by 1 plus 2 power x and it is equal to 1. So 2i is equal to integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 of sine square x times, and this is equal to 1 dx, and it is 2i is equal to integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 sine square x dx. And we know that cos 2x is equal to 1 minus 2 sine square x. So 2 sine square x will be equal to 1 minus cos 2x, or sine square x will be equal to 1 by 2 minus cos 2x by 2. So 2i is equal to integral from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2 and sine square x is 1 by 2 minus cos 2x by 2 dx, and it is 2y is equal to, and integration of 1 by 2 is 1 by 2x minus 1 by 2 is constant, and integration of cos 2x is sin 2x by 2 from minus pi by 2 to pi by 2, and it is 2y is equal to, and if we put x is equal to pi by 2, then we will get 1 by 2 into pi by 2 minus 1 by 2 sin 2 times pi by 2 will be pi by 2 minus, and if we put x is equal to minus pi by 2, then we will get 1 by 2 into minus pi by 2 minus 1 by 2 times sin 2 times minus pi by 2 will be sin minus pi by 2. And it is 2y is equal to pi by 4 minus, and sin pi is 0, minus of 1 by 2 times minus pi by 2 will be minus pi by 4 minus, and sin minus pi is 0, and it is 2y is equal to pi by 4 plus pi by 4, or I is equal to pi by 4. So this is equal to pi by 4.